كلا إذا دكت الأرض دكا دكا وجاء ربك والملك صفا صفا وجيء يومئذ بجهنم يومئذ يتذكر الإنسان وأنى له الذكرى يقول يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي. Brothers and sisters, in these ayat in Surah Al-Fajr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us what's going to happen on the Day of Judgment. When everything happens and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala comes and people will see hellfire right in front of them. At that point, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يَوْمَئِذٍ يَتَذَكَّرُ الْإِنسَانِ. At that moment, man will wake up. Man will start remembering and you'll start being sober. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَأَنَّا لَهُ الذِّكْرَى. It's too late to remember. It's too late to pick up the call and the reminder at that point. And this is why man will have a regret, a big regret. He's going to say, يَا لَيْتَنِي قَدَّمْتُ لِحَيَاتِي. I wish I have done something for my life. Hold on. You are in the Akhirah. This is the second life. What do you mean? Oh, now we realize that it is the real life, and the life you lived in the dunya was something temporary, something ending. So I want you to stop and reflect on this ayah and make it your homework today. Ya laytani qaddamtu lihayati. Say it now before it's too late, because if you say it on that day, on the Day of Judgment, it's going to be too late. But today it's not too late, and prepare something for your real life. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.